To the hospital, police are still investigating the other details. A car fire in northwest Atlanta this morning is now a homicide investigation. It happened on Sisk Street around 2:30 a.m. Investigators say the fire was caused by a collision with a parked car. Once they got the fire out, they discovered a man in the front seat who had been shot. Detectives are now working to find the gunman.